Hello friends, in this lesson we are going to learn difference between the Telugu negative words kaadu and ledu. Though both kaadu and ledu can be used interchangeably sometimes, they do not have the same meaning always. Kaadu is generally used to answer for yes or no type questions. Yes means avunu and no means kaadu. Ledu also has the same meaning, that means no, but it is actually used to answer do or did type questions. The following are some examples. Ravi telivaina vaadu. Ravi is an intelligent boy. Avunu is. Kaadu no.
You will use kaadu when you have to choose an answer between yes and no, and your answer is no. Kaadu can also be used for negative statements. Atadu dabbunna vaadu kaadu. He is not a rich person. In the above example, it is used to give the meaning of not. So, kaadu can be used as both no and not depending on the context. Ledu is generally used as a reply when anyone questions about any work and action which is not done by you. This can be used as suffix to the verb, especially in the past tense. For example, nuvvu kooragayalu techava. Did you bring vegetables? Nenu kooragayalu teledu. I did not bring vegetables. In some cases, answer can be given as ledu to indicate that you are not going to do that action in present or future tense as well. But in such cases, you just need to say ledu. But ledu cannot be added to the present tense or future tense verbs as suffix in Telugu. Nuvvu repu schoolki veltava. Will you go to school tomorrow? This question, you can simply answer ledu. That means you are not going to school the next day. But if you want to add full negative sense to the answer, you have to answer as follows. Ledu, nenu repu school ki vellanu. No, I will not go to school tomorrow.